get to the stage where we're starting to talk to men again about shipping water into places like Goulburn, which went on only 2 years ago. So why don't we, at times like these, when water is abundant, why don't we plan to harvest it better so we can rid ourselves of a perilous situation in terms of water supplies when it gets dry?
Yeah, that's right. I can't believe it.